Sam here from Creative Minds. In this video, we're going to do a general run through of the CM Answers plugin from Creative Minds. This plugin lets you create a question and answer forum on your WordPress site. It's intuitive to use and setup is very easy. You can download it from WordPress and start using it right away for free.
The CM Answers plugin was built in the style of Stackoverflow, a very popular forum where people come to find answers to usually technical questions. And people can rate the questions and answers based on how well they address a question and how useful the answer is. So the CM Answers plugin lets you replicate this kind of forum to engage your WordPress site users. You can download the plugin from WordPress for free and start using it immediately. After downloading the plugin, you will need to install it on your site. To do this, you will go to Plugins on your dashboard, then go to Add New. Here you will click on the Upload page, and then select the zip file you just downloaded and upload it. WordPress will automatically install the plugin during the upload of the zip file, but you will need to activate the plugin before you can start using it. You will go to Installed Plugins, then search for the CM Answers plugin and activate it. After you've installed and activated the plugin and input your license key, a permalink is created to your question and answer forum. You can access this permalink via the Settings page in the CM Answers tab. And once you click on the permalink, voila, you have your question and answer forum ready to go. The forum is very intuitive to use. People can ask questions and provide answers and make comments on those questions and answers. So for example, here, if we were to click on best Lord of the Rings character, we can go to this question thread. And here people are answering this question with the character they think is the best. You can vote in favor of Gandalf, for example. It's also very easy to add comments. And as you can see, this comment has been held for moderation, so you'd have to go and approve that one. You can also sort the answers by highest rating or the newest answers. And you can also dislike an answer. For example, Frodo is not my favorite character from Lord of the Rings. I actually find him quite annoying. And another cool feature is that you can mark an answer that you consider to be the best one. In the access control settings, you can control which users can view questions, who can post questions, who can post answers, and who can post comments. And you can define these features by role. In the moderation settings, you can control whether questions, answers, and comments will be automatically added to the site, or if they need to be moderated and approved before they are posted. If you choose to moderate the discussion, you can approve new answers and comments in the Answers and Comments page. Here, you will see a list of pending answers, and you can simply click on Approve to add the new answer. On your forum page, you can also sort the questions by category. For example, if we sort by food, you see that only the questions under the category food appear. And if we go into summer salads, I just want to show you how it's very easy to actually attach files to your answers or your comments. And all you need to do is just drag and drop that file into the answer, or you can upload it, and you can also attach multiple files. So the last thing I want to discuss in this video is a really, really cool feature available with the CM Answers plugin, and that is the ability to replace the comments, the default WordPress comments, with the CM Answers question and answer forum on any post or page on your WordPress site. And this is really cool because on a content page, you can embed that forum in there and get people's opinions on a category related to that post. Replacing the default WordPress comments with the CM Answers question and answer forum is very easy. When you're editing any post or page and you scroll down to the discussion section, you will see once the plugin is activated that you can choose to replace comments with the CM Answers category. And then you can choose a category such as food, for example. And then the forum of that chosen category will appear on that post or page. People can ask questions and post answers directly onto that page. Download the CM Answers plugin for free from WordPress today and get a question and answer forum set up on your WordPress site in an instant.